show RSS is a service which generates RSS feeds for your TV shows. As soon as a new episode is available as torrent, the RSS feed will grab it and download it to your storage. In this video, I use the Multihoster Premiumize. It has an RSS manager included. To follow this tutorial, you need a Premiumize and a Show RSS account. In the first step, I go to my account settings in Show RSS. I choose the standard quality for new episodes. In my case, I choose Full HD. I navigate to my shows and choose the show which I like to add to my feed. As an example, I choose How to Get Away with Murder. As you can see, it is added in Full HD. I can also select several other shows like All American. I click on my feed and I copy the feed URL in the clipboard. Now I can change to Premiumize and clicked on Features. I select the RSS manager. I paste the copied link into it and give the feed a name. I can choose if only new items in the future should be downloaded or also already existing items in the feed. After clicking Add Feed, it appears in the list down below. Every few minutes, Premiumize refreshes the feed to get new items. As you can see, all my items are added to the downloader. How to Get Away with Murder is already downloaded. I can now switch to Kodi and use the Premiumize FTP connection to watch the shows instantly without the need to download them locally.